What's up, fam? It's your resident UMUSIC bestie for this week to give you the freshest UMUSIC updates by your favorite artists. You Are the Reason hitmaker Calum Scott gives a new twist to his single Heaven, where he featured amazing Asian artists for official duets, including our pop heartthrob Darren. Fans are excited if the duo will perform the song, as Calum is coming back here in Manila for a one-night concert this October. Check this out now if you haven't yet. Had a love like us, they wouldn't call that place above heaven. Our fave British trio band is back and ready to swoon us with their latest releases, Getting Better and Girl Who Does Both. Reese, Blake, and George show off their acoustic side and also retro pop vibe. And yep, we are definitely loving this new era of New Hope Club. The dancers I will only know. BTS makes history as proof, debuts at number 1 on Billboard 200 with biggest US sales week of any group this year. On other news, Jimin, J-Hope, Jin, Jungkook, RM, Suga, and V of BTS also announced on their anniversary live that they will be pursuing solo projects but will be continuing to work together. You know them, one and only, 8 Gang Wala Nang Iba Pa. The hip-hop collective 8 Ballin held a gig in their hometown, Angono, Rizal, to celebrate the first anniversary of their viral hit track, Know Me. It was a cultural reset where everyone was vibing to the song. It's not a Fresh Drops episode without surprise releases. Drake just released a surprise album called Honestly, Nevermind. Just 9 months after his latest album release, the certified lover boy was in labor and has delivered his next baby, aka his 7th studio album. The month of June is still going loud and proud as we celebrate the Pride Month this year. The wonderful queens of Drag Playhouse PH have blessed us with their charisma and braveness by gracing the streets of Manila to the tune of Sam Smith's newest self-love anthem, Love Me More. Listen to more Pride hits in our official Pride playlist now. That wraps up tonight's episode. Then this has been your UMUSIC resident bestie. Don't forget to follow our UMUSIC PH social media accounts and tune in again next week for more updates. Had a love like us.